Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Disappointing for PSG. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. And the keeper, and a goal! It was served up on a silver platter for him.